I gotta say, I really love my room. It's full of great posters and collections. Since today is Halloween, I'm dressing up as Erika Dawson from Erika and Zara, the Dawson gals. I'm going to keep it this way until I go trick or treating for some candy. What the heck is that?
What am I watching this?
Chris is watching a Betamax tape of a lost Mickey Mouse cartoon called Suicide Mouse.
Yes. And now it has no sound, and Mickey is still walking. And now, it's pitch black. Don't know when it comes back. This is the first time that I'm watching a lost Mickey Mouse cartoon from 1931 called Suicide Mouse on the Wonderful World of Disney. And all I see is nothing. Wait. It's back on. Why is this making sounds? And why is Mickey smiling? Wait. Mickey is getting a huge grin like the Cheshire Cat from Alice in Wonderland. This is going to have a nightmare like the Agamemnon counterpart did. Why is the woman making her screaming like hell? This is scary, and I am going to have nightmares. Mickey is still grinning, and the buildings are breaking apart. And now, Mickey keeps running. What is up with that? What is up with the voice? This is getting very creepy. Mickey is still going and going and going. I think I'm going to have a heart attack before it ends. Mickey Mouse just died. What is up with this? This is horrifying. I am having a nightmare. Ah, a jump scare. The demon just popped out. Please help me. Help me. I'm getting nightmares. Rats, it's over. All I see is a Mickey's headshot from the opening to every Mickey Mouse cartoon from the 1930s where it gives me nightmares. The character who jump scared was Chernabog from Fantasia and Night on Bald Mountain. I'm done with this. I'll take the tape out of the VCR. What was that? What was that?
It was an old Betamax tape called Suicide Mouse, a long-lost Mickey Mouse cartoon from 1931. It was recorded off of WNBC TV Channel 4 back in the 1970s when it was part of the Wonderful World of Disney.
You recorded Suicide Mouse as a TV episode of the Wonderful World of Disney recorded off of TV back in the 70s.
Not me. It was an off-air recording from a TV station called WNBC TV, the one that ran The Wonderful World of Disney on Sunday nights during Halloween.
Who did then?
It was the TV station's manager who recorded it back in the 1970s and gave it to me as a special Halloween gift.
He gave her a Betamax tape recorded from NBC. So I guess you're right. I will call the TV station right now. Hello. This is Chris from the MTN gang, and I dressed up as Caillou for Halloween. I'm going to explain. Did you give Shirley a Betamax recording of Suicide Mouse off of NBC during the Wonderful World of Disney?
Yes.
Why would you do that?
It was a lost episode of the Wonderful World of Disney where it has Suicide Mouse on there. It was aired back in the 1970s when it was on NBC.
Come meet me right now.
Okay. You asked for it. What the heck are you doing? This is an old Betamax tape of Suicide Mouse which was recorded off of NBC from the 1970s during the Wonderful World of Disney that I gave it to Shirley as a Halloween gift. No.
Go back to the TV station now.
This was our old Betamax tape of an NBC airing of The Wonderful World of Disney with Suicide Mouse as a long-lost Mickey Mouse cartoon from the 1930s that is now lost forever. I have lots of money. So maybe I can spend some of it on another Betamax recording of an episode of Candle Cove.